page. As you can see, we're going to use two pins and make this cross sign. After this, you can change different colors of thread and simply wrap the thread around the pins and tie a knot. After this, we're going to use the green thread and then tie all of them together by making these small stitches. After this, we're going to remove the pins. Now we're going to add a beautiful white pearl at the center, and look how pretty this flower is looking. Here we're going to take light green color of thread. As you can see, we're going to make the V shape embroidery design. Keep repeating the process and the leaf design is ready. Similarly, we're going to make one more leaf on the other side of the flower, and look, it is ready as well. These type of embroidery designs are trending nowadays. You can create these beautiful designs at home, and look, it is ready. As you can see, we're going to make a beautiful leaf and stick embroidery design. So first, draw the leaves you want the shape. It makes it very easy. As you can see, we're going to put the needle at the center and remove the threads around it. It will give a beautiful V-stitching shape. Repeat the same process over and over again and the leaves are done. After this, we are going to change the color. We are going to use the brown thread here and simply make the center stick, and look how pretty and easy this is. As you can see, we're going to draw two circles here. Now we're going to use the brown thread and stitch the center part. First, we're going to cover the circle. After this, we're going to simply tie a knot using the thread and needle. Repeat the same process and cover the center circle, and look, it's ready. Finally, tie a knot at the back side and it's done. Let's make the flower petals now. So we're going to use this yellow color of thread, and you can see here we're going to make the V design first. After this, we're going to simply cover it by making these small stitches at the center. The simple technique is make the V design and then keep adding more stitches and cover the flower petal, and look, your beautiful sunflower embroidery design is ready. As you can see, we're going to draw the shape of the flower with a pencil or any chalk on the top of the fabric. Now we're going to use this purple color of thread. First, make these long stitches and join the flower petals. Now we're going to simply cover the corners by making knot on these stitches, and look, it's done. After this, we're going to tie a knot at the back side and then it's ready. Now we're going to change the color of the thread. We are using light pink thread here and simply make stitches. Look, it's done. Similarly, change the color, and now we are using this red color of thread. Make the design and it's done. As you can see, we're going to put the needle, roll the yellow thread and then tie a knot. This way you will get this beautiful design. Repeat the same process over and over again. First, make a ring and then cover the center part of the circle. Keep doing this and tie a knot at the center as well. Here we're going to use one single color for the center part, the blue one, and look how pretty this is looking. Thank you so much for watching this video.